Hi, I'm Anupriya. In this session, I'm going to discuss lots of confusing things with you. Different words, different meanings. So much mess I'll also create. So let's see what the confusing words are there in English that are quite similar in their meaning, sometimes with their pronunciations also, but we use at different places. Taking the first one. Advice. Advice. Mention about the pronunciation. This is S, advice, alright, and this is Z, that is Z. So advice and advise. Hindi mein, when we use to speak, we say, usne mujhe ek achhi advice di hai, alright. So that is a piece of advice which is a noun. Alright, she has given me a good advice. So, ye noun hai. Aur maine usse advise kiya hai. This is this advice. That is a verb. I have advised her to follow good rules. Alright, and this was a beautiful advice. Ye ek achhi salah thi. That is this one. So, when it is CE, it is noun. And when it is SE, that is verb. This is the difference between both of them. Coming to next. A lot. A lot. Alright. Quite similar in their pronunciation. First one is carrying. The spelling A-L-L-O-T. That is a lot. It means you have assigned something. Kisi ko kuch assign kar dena. Ya kuch distribute kar dena. Ya kuch divide kar dena. I have been allotted two classes to teach. मुझे दो क्लास असाइन की गई है टीच करने के लिए. सो दैट इज अलॉट. अलॉटमेंट वर्ड इफ यू हैव हर्ड अलॉट हैज टेकन बर्थ फ्रॉम दिस अलॉट. ए लॉट मींस सो मेनी. आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ बुक्स. यस, बिकॉज आई स्टडी सो मच. आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ बुक्स. आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ मनी टू स्पेंड. सो दिस ए लॉट विच इज कैरिंग गैप बिटवीन बोथ ऑफ देम दैट इज सो मेनी. In numbers. So a lot and a lot. Coming to next. Anxious and eager. Hindi mein both the words are carrying quite similar feeling and meaning. Alright. Kisi cheez ko janne ki ikshaa hona. When you are keen to know something. When you are curious to know something or to understand something. So ye both word Hindi mein same meaning carry karte hain. But anxious carries the sense of worriness. जब आप वरीड होते हो, परेशान होते हो, and then you are trying to know something or trying to find out something, then we use this word anxious. I am anxious that what is going to happen in my interview. मेरे इंटरव्यू का क्या रिजल्ट आएगा, उसके लिए मैं बहुत anxious हूँ. Means I am trying to know. So we use anxious. When we are trying to know something or when we are trying to know about something, that is anxious. And I am eager to know whether she is going to get married or not. Means normal curiosity. It doesn't carry any feeling of anxiety or anxiousness. So, jab aap pareshan ho ya chintit ho, then you use anxious. And rest of the feeling, which is very normal at its straight form, we use eager. Next one, commit and confess. Both the words carry the meaning of acceptance. Alright, किसी चीज को accept करो. That is commit and that is confess. But you must have heard, I am committed towards you. Alright, or I committed that I am going to provide good services to my clients. मैं ये accept करती हूँ कि मैं मेरे clients को अच्छी services provide करूँगी. So here I am showing the feeling of acceptance in positive and good manner. But when I say confess, so confess accept करने के लिए use होता है. But all the Big Boss fans out there, there is a confession room in Big Boss house. Why? Because there you confess your fear, you confess your problem, alright? You confess your mistake, you confess your crime. So all the bad guys are used with confess. So accepting something which is bad or negative, that is confess. So confess to yourself if you are studying properly or not. Alright? And be committed towards your study. Next one, which is actually confusing, is while and when. Pay attention and listen it carefully. Now, I am going to speak a sentence in Hindi. जब मैं क्लास में पढ़ा रही थी तब मेरा स्टूडेंट आया. Alright? So, जब मैं क्लास में पढ़ा रही थी, while I was teaching in the class, my student entered. यहां पर हमने जब जो हिंदी का वर्ड है उसके लिए while यूज किया है. क्यों यूज किया है? Because here while is showing the duration of time. It means big period of time. जब big duration या big period of time को show किया जाता है तब हम यूज करते हैं while in English. But जब वो क्लास में आया तब मैं पढ़ा रही थी. When he entered in the class, I was teaching. Here I am using when, because when show कर रहा है point of time को, at the time, immediately, very soon, वहां पर कोई duration of time नहीं है. While it was raining outside, I kept on moving on the road. जब बारिश हो रही थी मैं road पर चलती रही. Alright? जब बारिश बंद हो गई मैं घर पहुंच. When it stopped raining, I reached home. At a very point of time, the rain stopped. So when there is a point of time, we use when. When there is a duration, we use while. Alright? Understand it very carefully. Next one, until and unless. Alright? Hindi mein there is a word, जब तक आप मुझे नहीं बताएंगे, मैं आपकी problem नहीं solve कर सकती. So, the word जब तक in Hindi carries the both of the words as their English friends. Now, until के साथ the rule is this, we use not and unless के साथ हम not नहीं use करते हैं. This is the only difference. Until you don't reveal your problem to me, I can't solve it. Alright? जब तक आप अपनी problem मुझे नहीं बताते, मैं solve नहीं कर सकती. Unless you tell your problem to me, I can't solve it. So, until you don't tell your problem and unless you tell your problem, both are carrying the same meaning. Bas until mein hum not lagate hai and unless mein hum not nahi lagate hai. And both are have the same sense of jab tak. Alright? So, these words somewhat similar meaning, but actually very confusing when we are going to use it. So do practice and keep on practicing. Bye.